The developer just wants to make money. He sees a space, he sees dollar signs, and he wants to develop it. It's the nature of the beast. But whenever the National Capital Commission gives that developer the right and says, I sell you this sacred site, as if sacredness could be bought and sold. But the National Capital Commission has sold our sacred site to a developer. And if he's not stopped, it's going to be made into condominiums. We can't allow that to happen. You know, people ask all the time, they ask First Nations people all the time. They say, what can we do to help right the wrongs of the past? Well, you could do that. You could stand with us on June 17th. Take the time out of your life. To do something right. It's the right thing to do, to stand with us at this time in history.